Hi, welcome back. In this video, I will show you how to edit green tone filter using Lightroom Mobile. Before we start, please subscribe for more free Lightroom presets. Here are examples photos before and after using this filter. So let's start editing. First, go to light. Exposure to -0.60. Contrast to -29. Highlights down to -100. Shadows to +62. Whites to +55. And blacks to -52. Now, go to the curve tune. Follow these steps. And done. Next, go to the color panel. Temp to +12. Tint to -2. Adjust vibrance to +100. Saturation to -40. And then go to color mix. First go to red color. Hue to +10. Adjust saturation to +9. Luminance to +8. Next go to orange. Hue to -13. Saturation to -22. And luminance to -16. Go to yellow. Hue to -18. Saturation to -73. And luminance to -69. Next go to green. Hue to -47. Saturation to -44. Luminance to +100. Go to light blue. Hue to +10. adjust saturation to minus 53. Luminance to plus 2. Next, go to dark blue. Hue to minus 14. Adjust the saturation to minus 84. Luminance to plus 4. Go to purple. Hue to minus 42. Saturation to minus 24. Next, go to pink. Hue to plus 20. Adjust saturation to minus 20. And done. Next, go to effects. Clarity to plus 19. And done. Next, go to split toning. Highlights H to 39 and S to 5. Balance to minus 64. And done. Next, go to details. Adjust noise reduction to 20. And color noise reduction to 35. And finish. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you liked this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe and like. Follow us on Instagram. And see you in next video.